Alrighty guys, Lady Dragon here again, and this is part two of the sugar cookies baking video. Hooray! Alright, so I laid this down. I'm gonna roll out my cookies on this. I don't wanna roll out the cookies on our freshly oiled bamboo countertops here. So I am going to grab a little bit of the flour. Alrighty, get the dough from the fridge. It's been in there, I don't know, 1-2 hours. The oven is preheating to 350, so let's make some dough shape, little Frank Doodle. Frank and Charlie are here with us. Hoping I'm making something for them. Sorry guys, this isn't for the puppies. This is not for the puppies. You silly puppies. Okay, so I probably brought out my... holy pin. Where'd he go? Your stolen pin.
What have you got? Excuse me, Charlie.
There it is. Oops. Of course, this is sliding everywhere. Meaning to get a new rolling pin for months. Just not feeling this one. Okay. And for whatever reason, I've decided on cupcakes and presents for our cookies. Gonna bake these at 350 for 11 to 12 minutes. There's Fazanada again. Winding through the door. Quick. Some cookies here, ready to bake.
Transfer them over to our pans.
I made these ones fairly thick.
But I don't mind.
I like them thick. Alright. Another ball here. Right, that's the rolling pin. Oh, yeah. Well, let's spread around. The dog's on. Hopefully Frankie's not into something he's not supposed to be, Frankie. It's still just a baby, so he's not trustworthy. Frankie! You being good? And it has an ice maker, and I've never had a fridge with an ice maker, so I have to get used to the sound, I think. I don't know what I could hear in the kitchen all this time, but it's ice falling. What's the change? She kept the morning clear. She was the best woman that I've ever seen. Looking me out with those American vibes. Ooh. Told me to come, but I was already there. Some more cupcakes and presents. Okay. Let's flip these ones in the oven. 11 to 12 minutes. 350. Alarm for 11 minutes. Or I will forget. Enjoy the cat. What's the matter? You have to be patient. I just don't understand. Why does my cat not want to be patient? Cat? What's the matter? Now he's ignoring me. Oh, there's Frank. Frank! It's a fucking rolling pin, Frank! It's a fucking rolling pin, Frank! Jeepers, meepers! Oh! Everybody got up in a hurry, all because of a rolling pin. Holy shamoly!
You guys are special little puppy dogs, eh? The specialists.
Love you, my special puppies. Love you, special puppies. Frank. Nailed it to his face.
That is a sinking.
I'm going under. Religion won't let me with wonder. Do-do-do. Holy smokies, you animals. Oh, hair is red. Venice is sinking. I'm going under.
Okay, second one's going in.
Hey Google, set second timer for 11 minutes. There we go.
On a horse. Then it's the same. I'm going on my beauty's religion. Oh, Fuzza, I don't know what to do. Everything I do, they're still meowing at me. Everything I do, you're still meowing at me, Fuzzanada. Holy shamoolies, how come? You don't even know.
I don't know what I'm going to do for icing. Do I even have icing sugar? I have a huge bag of regular sugar I didn't know I had.
Icing sugar, where are you? I can't find any. So what do we do?
Something out. more flour. They suggest for bacon, royal icing or easy glaze icing. I don't have ice machine. That's weird. That is weird. She did a marshmallows, but I do not want to fall in love with these. Well, I guess half the family does enjoy it. Without icing. Oh. I did find a can of cream cheese icing. I've never had it on sugar cookies. Do you guys eat it with sugar cookies? Does anyone? Cream cheese icing. Oh, yes. Cream cheese icing on sugar. Doesn't sound like it's bad. Put cream cheese on anything is usually maize balls. Yeah, fuck it. Looks like it should be good. Whipped cream cheese. There's my first salmon. Still up. Hey Google, cancel timer. So these are a little bit underdone yet. So they will require that extra minute for the 12 minutes. Or more, I guess. Fazalea, what are you doing, my friend? What are you doing? No! It's for your own good! It's too dangerous! It's way too dangerous outside for you! Last time he was outside, he came home with battle wounds. Scared enough, he stayed in for a while. Now he's asking to go out. Fasanada! Oh no! Oh no!
Puppies! No barking! No barking!
I really need some new oven mitts. Holy macaroni, I need some new oven mitts there. Fuzz. Fuzz. Oh. I will be in Fasanada. I dance, but then I want you getting furs all over the place. Chill out, what you yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you will say, I like you the way you are. When we're driving in your car, talking to me one-on-one. You become somebody else, and everyone else, nothing that you can lose. That goes for me.
Oh yes, I think everybody's gonna like these. A little bit crunch here.
A little bit browner, I guess. So you can't get too crunchy with the silicone mats, right Fuzz? Or I assume so. Right? Is that right?
No, no, no.
Over on the house. Whew! There's a dog at the door, Fuzz. But I only have like a couple of them. They have no name or anything. Oh, this poor little cat. He just wants to go inside so bad. So bad. I need to paint under here too. And everyone else watching it back, but you can't relax. I'm gonna go for me.
another check.
When the weather station tells you we're going to get some weird weather tonight. It's so suspenseful, this weather station. Holy schmoly, holy schmoly. Frank's outside sleeping in the shade. He thinks it's hot out. He thinks it's hot out, Charlie. It's silly Frank. He's so silly, eh? Much look like presents and cupcakes, but whatevs. We need one more thing here. We can cool off a bit. We have one more batch. Great. Yeah, they're looking good. My hair was so. Smell yummy. Some nice little bit of brown on the bottom. Ooh, that one was warm. Mmm. tomorrow. Hear my dryer singing to me. Let's find this one out here. There. Cookies. You can put some. I put some cream cheese on it. So tasty. We did it, friends. We made cookies. I wish I could share with everyone. But instead, I'm gonna eat them all myself. Thanks for watching.